Hello，大家好，我是你们的汉语老师 Gloria。今天我们一起学习剪纸。Today we'll learn paper cutting together. 剪纸 paper 纸 cutting cut means 剪纸。首先介绍，First is the introduction. The art of paper cutting in China may date back to the second century.Since paper was invented by 蔡伦 in the Eastern Han Dynasty in China，东汉时期，Eastern Han Dynasty，蔡伦 is a name of a person who invented paper，发明了纸。As paper became more affordable, paper cutting became one of the most important types of Chinese folk arts。从此，after that time，paper cutting 剪纸。成为民间艺术 becomes the folk art. Later, this art form spread to other parts of the world. 之后，这项艺术传到世界其他地方。Spread 传。Because the cutouts are often used to decorate doors and windows, they are sometimes referred to as 窗花。因为剪纸，用来贴在门上或窗上，to paste on the window or door，所以我们叫做窗花，so we call it 窗花，window flowers。Usually the paper cut is red paper。通常我们用红色的纸，red paper。Because we Chinese think the red is our lucky color，中国人喜欢用红色。Paper cuts always symbolizes luck and happiness。剪纸也象征幸运，luck happiness 开心。Origin 起源。Han Dynasty, Eastern Han Dynasty, 蔡伦 invented paper, but paper cutting is much earlier. It is from Shang Dynasty, 商朝. By that time, there is no paper, 没有纸, so people use tree leaves, 树叶, or other thin materials, 或一些更薄的材料 thin materials, like leather or silk.像皮革或丝绸。And in Ming and Qing Dynasty, 明清时代 is much more popular, 更有名。Classification, 分类。Based on the geography, 地形、地域。It is divided into a southern and a northern style. Southern, 南方。Northern 北方，so 南方特征和北方特征。The Southern style 南方，it is from 扬州 in Jiangsu Province，江苏省扬州市为代表。The Northern style 北方，like 陕西 Province。This is a map of China，中国地图。Philosophy，哲学。哲学，because the paper cutting has two parts，剪纸有两部分，solid part and the empty part，实和虚，empty 空，so it is like the 太极 yin and yang，像太极的阴阳。Use 用途。Here is the themes 主题。The first wedding 婚礼，the second 第二 festivals，in particular spring festival 节日，特别是春节。The third one birthday 第三生日，the last one gifts，礼物。We see the first one wedding 婚礼。This character is double happiness 双喜。When we have the wedding in China, we'll paste this double happiness on the wall or each door. So here is a picture of Chinese, the wedding. So in the middle one is the traditional Chinese wedding in ancient. So this is the paper cutting of wedding. 婚礼剪纸. These three characters, all of them are double happiness, 双喜, just give different shapes. These three also double happiness, 双喜. Here is the paper cutting of the wedding. Chinese ancient wedding. 第二, the second, Spring Festival. So we will pass that for some very lucky meaning. So good wishes, like a harvest or a wealthy life. I'll use the paper cutting to record some stories, like the Yellow Emperor, 皇帝, or 牛郎 and 织女, the story. And then it is also show people's gratitude towards life. All of them hope some good meaning, good wishes. Here are two characters. The first is Fu, which means good luck or fortune. We use that for Chinese New Year. The second is for the wedding, 双喜, double happiness. We use that for wedding. Here is the pictures of Fu. So we will paste that opposite that is Dao. It is similar. It is same pronunciation to another Dao, which means to arrive. So we hope the fortune will arrive your home. This is for the wedding, double happiness, 双喜. This is a picture of Chinese New Year. So this is to record a story. All of these three paper cuts are Fu, fortune. So this form also Fu, just the different shapes, 不同的形状. These three are Chun and Fu. So the first one and the third one, Chun and Fu together. Chun means spring. In the middle, are Chun. This is a paper cutting of the zodiac animals, 十二生肖, the 12 animals, 十二个动物. This character is Shou, which means to live a long time. Shou, it is for birthday, 生日, especially for old people, 特别是老人. These two are 生日快乐, which means happy birthday. 生日 means birthday, 快乐 means happy. These two characters, the first is Fu, so all of the characters on the top picture are Fu, just the different shapes. So the second one, all of them are Shou, different shapes of Shou. The last is for gift. 作为礼物, gift, 礼物. Influence, 影响, 影响. Here give three countries nearby China. The first is Japanese, 日本. The second one, 第二个, Indian, 印度. Last one, Mexican, 墨西哥. Okay, at last, I show some my students' works, 我学生的作品. 第一个, 双喜, double happiness. So all of them are double happiness. We use a frame for that to look much more pretty. 第二个, 龙, the dragon. 第三个, 玫瑰花, rose. 第四个, 春, 立体春, 3D chess character, spring, and fireworks, 和鞭炮, we use that for Chinese New Year. The last one is panda, 熊猫, a bookmark or panda. So I teach all of them to cut different things based on the paper cutting, 剪纸. Oh, okay, here is a very simple introduction of 剪纸. Hope you like it. 希望你喜欢。如果你喜欢，不要忘了订阅我的频道。If you like it, do not forget to subscribe my channel. 谢谢大家，Thank you. 再见，拜。